Shop is hoping that somebody might be able to help police find whoever smashed in its front door overnight. The Bean Bastard on Bryant Street posted online today after they say somebody broke the glass on the front door. They say nothing was stolen and it was open today. Police are looking into camera footage now in the area. If anyone sees anything suspicious in the area, they should call 911.